I'm Marjorie Illman, and I started drawing when I was very, very young, like 2 years old. And I was born in Seattle, went to the University of Washington, and graduated in 1941. Then we moved to California, but I've been painting and drawing all these years, and I'm still doing it. The drawing that my mother kept when I was a baby, I did when I was just over 2 years old. And I told her it was a Chinaman. And it actually had 5 fingers on each hand. And I guess she thought that was pretty good. Well, this is my Chinaman. You can see that I have 5 fingers on each hand. And I have feet. And I have hair. Of course, this eye is a little bit cuckoo. But that's all right for a 2-year-old.